Hey, welcome back, everybody. Cyan here again with another episode of my Cabalas playthrough. And getting ready to head out here, but before I do, I'm thinking about... got these Eco's Organic Saddles. Let's not block the gate, shall we? There we go. Let's see about maybe making the, maybe the volcanic one? Jungle one. Let's go jungle. There we go. Oh, and also, I've got that. Put that down. My trike is pinned in a Dehodo and a Dilo. Actually... yeah. Well, you are full of fertilizer. Let's give all that fertilizer to you. There we go. And let's give you the saddle. I'm not sure what I think about that. That's pretty wild looking, isn't it? Let's just take our regular one out. There we go. Grab a little food for the trip and sit on out. I did not grab any food for myself. Oh well. So I just realized I did not grab any baits or anything. Oh well. Let's turn around. Well, I decided to come by and see this one. It's got a green treasure this time. And that's a pretty decent regular bow. We got another ciscus and we got a sword. Okay. What? Oh, hyenodons. I did not mean to kill that thing. Come on. Run away. Oh, wow. They both died. All right. Well, that's a good man to hide, though. All right, and... there's another treasure spot, like, right up here that I know of. Looks like nothing there. Okay. Not a problem. A little broken how quick that saddle is in the water, but oh well. Let's see. Just kind of on the lookout for pretty much anything right now. Level 50 horse, level 120. Yeah, these are all kind of lowish levels. Oh, hey, it's starting to rain. Cool. 170. There's a turtle up there. Okay. Yeah, back in an older edition of this map, this actually was pretty bad right here for overspawning horses. 170 at 40. Can you see 180? Okay. Hello, Maywing. 190. Oh, like more hyenodons. Okay. And of course, they're coming after me. They gave up pretty quick, though. All right. We got Morellotops over there. There's a raptor there. Not much going on underwater there. Oh, there's a Suchomimus. Frickin' Pego. Another one. Okay. Deinonychus. No, thank you. I will pass for now. Freaking Pegos are still after me, though. Okay, so there's a Deinonychus level one something or other. Yep, there. Oh, bugs. Wondered. Like, can't be the Pego, you know. Didn't hear the normal attack sound. What are you running away from there, Moss Chops? No mercy for bugs. Around here somewhere is going to be the non-flying ones, right? Alright, found the Pegos again. Quite a few of them, too. They just need to shove off. Yep. It is still coming. Oh, crap. Alright, well, we got Segnosaurs. They're pretty good for metal harvesting, really. 270. Did the Pego finally give up? I think it might have, actually. It's going to be a while till I can put a saddle on one of those, though. Oh, geez, yeah. It's 151 degrees where we're at. Holy hell. I think I was leveling oxygen last year. Okay. Gotta go. Not realize how hot it was over here. There we go. Oh, frick. Hey, look, there's the ant. Didn't mean to kill a Pego. Did steal a bunch of major berries from me, though. Here, let's get 600 Azul berries. That'll work. Okay, so let's check out Deinonychus now. 170. Okay. Nice, good amount of cactus sap. Hello, Gally. I'm gonna head out to that though. Okay, it looks like there's a bit of a beach over there. Oh. Alright, well, there's a passageway that way to the open ocean, looks like. Yeah, lots more cactus over here, and then we can also find the flowers that give silk. These little white ones here. And horses do not gather silk. I didn't think they would, but I'm like, eh, it's worth a try. I mean, no, in general they don't, but maybe with these bushes they do. I'm going to be coming over here. I'm thinking desert armor would be a good idea. Come on, harvest the stinking plants, would you? Now here's a question. Where the hell did I leave my horse at? There we go. I just had a thought. Like, I've died over here to a saber tooth before. So let's not get too far away from my ride out of here. Oh yeah, these little rocks here, obsidian. Those regular, you know, as well as regular stone, but yeah. All right, let's go ahead. Just suck down a whole bunch of these amber berries for right now. And yeah, I'll just eat the whole stack. Only like, what, 400 or something? And do. There we go. I got some sand, I got cactus sap, all sorts of berries. Alright, let's go ahead then. Back over to the mainland, I guess, here. Oh yeah, that's a bit of a nasty mess there, isn't it? Is that a pelagornis? So like, oh yeah, it is. Okay. Saw the shadow on the rock wall there. Like, all right, that's something pretty good size, and it was, but thankfully, not something that would decide I taste good. So, oh hey, there's a Spotto Draco here. Level 180 and that puts that in the realm of maybe. Oh, there's a Delta Dromaeus here. Oh, low level one. Just remembered. Dinochirus like to spawn in the area too. There's Nigrosaurus and they're cranky. Leave me alone. Oh, dang it. Little 300 ant. Now, if I get attacked by a Dinochirus, that's pretty much game over. Because one of their favorite moves is to stun you so you can't run. And yeah, that's just something I don't want to have happen, so. Megalania. Tons of Megalania, wow. There's a Suchomimus there. So it's a good thing I got off the beach anyway. I just heard something small and fast run by. Might have been a galley, but it didn't do its little call. It might have been a raptor. Oh! Wow, you're gorgeous. You're also level 260. Right, that is a very, very bright dinosaur right there. Yeah, we're not going down there. I don't really feel like losing my horse, so. Oh, hey, it's a Spotted Draco down here. Level 40, though. Okay. Oh, 190 Delta. Okay. Wow, I'm not overheated anymore. Like, even the slightest. Oh, hey, there's an oil vein right here. Cool. That should help later on, actually. Okay, there's scorpions there. I'm thinking about exempting bugs as well as, you know, fish in my things that I'm not going to feel guilty about killing. That's four Titanobos right there. And that is a Carno. And those are Aloes. I'll take my chances with the snakes, thank you very much. Okay. There's a Carno. Suchomimus, level 200, yeah. Oh, there's a raptor. Probably take my chances with the raptor over everything else I've seen here. Deinonychus. Three hundred. Max level Deinonychus. That's tempting, actually. Very, very tempting. Let's see. We are... Okay, I'm still not overheated. Where are we... Oh, it's only like 70 degrees here. Okay. I can probably put those back on. Want to keep that, and those, that. Yeah, I don't really need to worry about anything else. I'm going to, Oh, frick. Dude? Dang it. No. Dang it. Can't get up. How about here? Yeah, I can stand up here, though. Okay. Ah. Probably makes more Trank arrows, to be honest. Gonna just do a little bit of inventory cleaning here. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, my weight was a bit high. That's a problem. And you know what? I'm gonna toss those to you. Nope. Can I like not get on any of these rocks? I can get on this one, but this is not a safe place to be. I want to try to tame that Deinonychus is the problem. That raptor is going to be a pain, though, too. And hell, I don't even know where either of them went to. Well, there's the Deinonychus. There's the raptor. I need like a grappling hook or something. It ran off to eat something, so hopefully it's not hungry anymore. And we might possibly be able to be friends. The wall's no good because it's short enough that it'll still be able to hit me. Damn, it's a lot further away than I want it to be. You need fungal wood. Of course you do. All the other ones require like a healing or something to hang on to. Oh, thank God. Finally got it. All right. So what I can do is that. There's the raptor. There's Pelagornis. Dang, it took me so long to get up on this flipping rock. I lost the Deinonychus. Okay, yeah, I almost jumped off the edge there. Okay, Segnosaur. There's the raptor. There is that flippin' Deinonychus. Man, they can cover some ground, can't they? Oh well. Oh god, that was nowhere near far. Wait a second. No. But if it wanders close enough? Or if the raptor wanders close enough. Oh, that's an oil vein right there. Dang it. Probably just wasted that bait. Raptor saw it. No longer perceives my tribe as a threat. All right, cool. That's a huge help. Yeah, let's go ahead and actually do that now. Raptor there is not going to attack now. Oh, there we go. 12%, 12.5%. Okay, that's not bad. I am going to need to do at least one more of these arrows, though. go, hey. You're not hungry yet? There you go. Wow, 68%. Oh yeah. Easter just started. So, increased taming rates. Did I just lob it over the wall? I think I did. Dang it. Oh. You want care? Okay. Well, that was weird. Oh, Demonicus just got hungry. And it just... it's going after that Morelotops with a passion. Oh yeah, it latched right on, didn't it? Well, while it's actually fighting the Morelotops, I can't do any of the taming stuff. Hey. So how much weight do you have? 224. I need wood for a saddle over here, don't I? Yeah. Okay, there is the Deinonychus. All right, cool. Will not attack unless provoked. Here you go. You can have that. Tell you what, you can have that too. There you go. And yeah, let's give you a little more weight. You're already pretty weighted down, but oh, you can jump much better than I can on foot. Now, where did the Deinonychus go? Oh. Oh, you found an Obus guy? You're not sharing? Now, where did you go? There you are. Hey. All right, cool. So, honestly, I think I prefer Deinonychus to a horse for getting around the map, but the horse can definitely haul a lot more. Come here, come here. Hold still. Oh. Oh, you found the Pelagornis. Yeah, that didn't work out for you, did it, buddy? You hungry yet, girl? Let me. Holy crap, you're annoying. There we go. Well, you like ate extremely quick. There we go. I try taming a Parasaur too. There's an upcoming mod I want to add into the series that Having a parasuit would actually be very handy. And I do have some veggie bags on me, so there you go. Two and a half percent. Oh my god, that's gonna take forever to tame you. Hey, aren't you hungry yet? Hey, there you go. Want care? There you go. And it's now nighttime. Like one more feed and she'll be my best friend forever. All right, come on. Just, you know, dealing with her up until that point is going to be a little interesting. Oh, really? 99.4%. Anything to be difficult, huh? There we go. I am actually, I just realized, only level 29. I can't even make it to Danica's saddle yet. Dang it.